dear friends. Today I share with you restaurant review which is located at Fairy Fabrics Katan near Yarmal Blantingsplatsen. So the name of the restaurant is Leela Istanbul, as you can see. So let's go inside. This is mainly the entrance of the restaurant and the ambience is quite nice and authentic. It justifies its name Leela Istanbul, that means small Istanbul. So let's go further. As you can see on the right hand side, they serve water, fresh water, and you have to take it by yourself. Let's go further. So as you can see, they prepare fresh bread here in hot oven and it is served complimentary on each table. The restaurant is quite spacious and has kids menu as well. So this is the fresh bread which they prepare here. The restaurant was quite packed when we were there. And you can see here my daughter enjoying the fresh and the soft bread. So since we are vegetarian, we took sigara and falafel. Sigara is basically cheese rolls served with a sour sauce, and there was some salad on the side. Next we tried was falafel, which was quite crispy. It was served with potato chips and some hummus on the side. We also took baba ganoush, but we didn't like it that much, and I think it was made of brinjals. They also serve fresh buttermilk here, which seemed to be everyone's favorite. So all in all, guys, it was quite a good meal option and I'll give it 3 out of 5 points. So that's it for today, guys. If you like the video, give a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're new here. Bye-bye.